Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I will show you how to find how many tiles for the floor in here. So the first thing we can see that they use about inches, but this one that is about feet and feet. We need to convert about inches into feet. So 1 foot, we have 12 inches. That means this one, we have 1 foot long and 1 foot width or wide in here. So we need to find the area of the tile in here. That should be about the length multiplied by the width. And you got number one square foot in here. And now the next one, we need to find the area of the floor. That is about the length multiplied by the width. So we have 11 multiplied by 18. And this one you got about 198. So if you want to find how many pieces of the tile in here, so we need to find the total area of the floor. We divide by the area of the tile in here. So that should be about 198. We divide by number one from here. And we have 198. And the answer, that is about C. This is the end. Thank you for watching.